guys. This is our third day here, and it's early Friday morning. Just getting up. As you see, I still have on my sleeping clothes. And just wanted to let y'all know, yesterday you see everything, you see our vlogs, about the first time going to a dispensary, which is very, very expensive. If you do not stay in Puerto Rico, I suggest you try to bring it, I'm not going to say it, but yourself, but you didn't hear that to me, because very expensive. We found a couple people selling some, but they're selling for like $45, $50 for like 2.5 grams, and if you smoke, it's like a blunt, so it's very expensive, but I managed to get me a Puerto Rico weed card, and I went inside the dispensary yesterday. This is what I got. I got another one. It's this bottle right here. I think it was $140. I have another one, but this is how it looks, so yeah. About to sit out here and roll up a couple blunts, get it up to the beach. I want to take it out on the beach with me. So yeah, if you don't have a marijuana pole, baby, it's going to be expensive. It's going to be expensive. So I'm going to get back to the dorm. About to roll up this morning, boy. And I thought we'll roll up. I will be back with y'all to take y'all around Puerto Rico.
My friend stays in California. That's my friend Shay from California. My mom saying hi.
Hey.
How you doing? Bored about to take me down. It's so pretty, y'all. Do y'all see that blue color on it?
It's a June bug, Mom. It's a June bug. Girl, that is not the June bug. The June bug.
They are still in the barn. I am out sitting. I'm about to go to the penthouse.
Thank you.
is the rooftop, y'all.
Still at the room.
Knocked out.
I'm open on this 8 o'clock. I'm on it early. By myself around Puerto Rico. Y'all know where I be? I might try to donate some smoke. See if you want some. Donate, if you know what I mean. I donated so much yesterday. That's what I'm trying to do now. So, I won't be back, y'all. Nisha.
Yeah.
You pulling it ready? I am just sweating.
Ready, baby.
Elevator
call.
If I go broke,
So good.